Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Best in Slot, and it's Sunday Funday Vlog Day! One day I won't do that anymore. We're here with Liddy, obviously, because she's our mascot, and therefore she must always appear. She still doesn't have a voice. We'll come up with something. I am considering quite a classical British voice for her, but I'm not that great. Oddly enough, I'm not great at British accents, considering I'm British. But it's sort of like a pip-pip, cheerio kind of thing, but I need to be able to do it. Now. Liddy's obviously female, otherwise that'd be a very strange name for a boy. So, how do you do a female posh? It has to be like the Queen. Toodaloo. See, I'm not gonna do that all the time. I could do it. Can we do that? Toodaloo, pip pip, pip pip. Doesn't work. My female voice is my own voice, but kind of. Ooh. And I don't think it is actually that effective as a female voice, unfortunately. Anyways, vlog time. What are we talking? Last week was a bit intense. So this week we're going to chill a little bit, we're just going to talk about some things about the channel and what is going on over the next week or two. So thing number one. We are... not we, you're not doing anything. I'm not here anymore, I'm gone for the next week or so. I'm away from Sunday Funday to Friday Funday. Friday something. So I'm away till Friday slash Saturday. I actually don't know when I get back. I just know it's within 7 days. I'm back by on Sunday at the latest. I haven't really checked. I just kind of agreed to go. I'm going down to Wales. Pitch perfect Welsh accent there. I think you'll all agree. Wales. Going to Wales. No, it doesn't work either. Liddy, you can't be Welsh. I'm going down to Wales to meet some friends. For a few days we've rented a little house with a games room and stuff, and I'm going to get prolifically drunk for 4, 5, 6 days, whatever. So that should be fun. I may do some vloggy type videos there to show you guys Aberystwyth a little bit. Not many people get down to Aberystwyth, and they should, because it's a lovely little town with nothing to do, but it's full of students, and it's just like a really cool atmosphere, you know? It's a really cool place to go hang out and get smashed. So that is my week planned. I have recorded, thanks to you guys in part, I'll explain that in a second, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, there's content on all 4 days. Now, two of those days is just Game of Thrones. Both the new episodes have been finished. We're finally caught up. There's two episodes of Jurassic World. There's obviously an episode of Primal Carnage. And there is an episode of Fallout 3, which is the last one, which, I will talk about in a second. All of these were recorded, pretty much all of these were recorded on Twitch, except Jurassic World. There may be nothing on Friday. There's going to be no Tokyo Jungle this week. I don't have time to get it done. My internet is playing up like an absolute little lemon at the moment. Lemons have really bad internet connection, in case you were curious. I need to do one thing. I didn't sync my mic, and I'm a little worried that I won't be able to do this without clapping. So there you go, that's a mid-video clapper. I'm going to get a clapper. You just watch, I'm going to get myself a clapper for next week. So, we are starting a new series this week. The thumbnail has just been finished. It looks awesome, as they always do these days, with my little professional artist on call, ready to design thumbnails with sloths on them. Poor guy. So that is a new dinosaur game that we've already nearly completed in the past, and we're just gonna restart it from the start again, have a bit more fun with it instead of, you know, I don't like my older videos. I go back and watch them, I'm like, Bessin's like, what are you doing? The voice kills me, and the mic quality and stuff like that. So we're gonna go back and do the game again properly, because it's a good game, it just needs a little bit of love. So most of you already guessed what it is, but I'm quite excited about it. Hopefully that'll be on Friday. If it's not on Friday, I will try to get those videos up for Saturday. If it's not Saturday, when I come back, ready for next week, as in a week tomorrow, we'll kick it off then, along with the return of Tokyo Jungle. So that's gonna have like a little snooze. No Tokyo Jungle for a week or so. It's a big maybe, because I can get the work done, but whether it'll upload in time before I head off to Wales is a big maybe. As in, it won't, because the internet is being horrendous, aren't you? Internet. Why, yada. Anyways, so, social stuff. If you check in the links down below, you will see I now have a Twitter thing. Actually, I've always had a Twitter, but I was really rubbish at it. I never used it, and I always just kind of let it automatically post my videos. We're not doing that anymore. I'm gonna tweet. Tweet, tweet. Like a bird thing. There's going to be tweeting everywhere, and it's going to be good, like, when I'm away in Wales for next week, it's kind of a good way to, like, if I'm out and about and something happens, I can tweet, I can take some photos, all that kind of jazz. It's a good way to communicate with you guys other than the Facebook page. So, follow me on Twitter if you want. I will post random stuff. Everybody will have a good time. Obviously, Facebook and Twitch are still there. Now, Twitch, we need to talk about streaming. We've streamed 3 times in the past week or so, because it's really something I want to push. I've mentioned it in the past. I did intend to wait month or two more until I kind of was a little bit happier. You know, we've done the whole weight loss conversation, guys. But I decided to just go for it anyway. We've had a lot of fun on Twitch. I want to thank everyone who's been showing up for the streams and, you know, has partaken. I'm going to go, partooken's wrong, but it's funnier. We're going to go with partooken. Thank you to everyone who's partooken in the conversations. You know, it's been really, really fun. We did 4-5 hour stream the other night, most of it Game of Thrones. I asked you guys for some advice and some decisions. Every time I tapped into Twitch chat, all I got was kill, and like, you all bloodthirsty murderers, so that's fun. Yeah, it's been really good, and I'm not going to have a set schedule, but 2 to 3 times a week from now on, we'll be doing Twitch. Now, this links with Fallout 3, because the idea was I was going to finish Fallout 3 just on the Twitch channel, and then post kind of highlights onto the channel. Now, the two videos I posted weren't highlighty enough for my liking. It was still too much like a Let's Play, so I'm going to highlight them more in the future. But Fallout 3 itself is also dead because the game is a buggy, buggy mess. It hates me with a passion. I don't really know why. It just crashes or won't load certain mods. It's a mess. So Fallout 3 is dead. We're going to start something else. I'm not sure what. Probably a nice big RPG. Maybe The Witcher 3. Maybe Fallout New Vegas. Maybe a bit more Skyrim again. I need to have a little think. Let me know if there's anything in particular you want to see down below in the comments. Something that you think maybe I wouldn't play on the channel normally, but we could do on the stream. I'd like something big and meaty. No jokes. It's been a while since we did Pangea today. And I was hoping to get one up for yesterday, but I've just not had time because it's been crazy. There is a couple of stories I do want to talk to you guys about. We've had a couple of new creatures discovered and stuff like that. But that's going to have to wait now. It's probably going to be a couple of weeks till the next episode, but I promise that will be coming back and more professional. I'm going to get a nicer green screen and all this kind of jazz. And other exciting words. What are other exciting words? You see what I mean? This is kind of just like updating you guys on life. I was talking to someone the other day and we were discussing paleontological chat-up lines, and I've completely forgotten all of them in my sleep deprivation, but next time I shall hit on you all via paleontology, so that'll be nice. It's been a good week, guys. It's been a good week. Hope you've all had a good week at home. You've all very supportive, as you always have been. It's disgusting how supportive and nice you people are. Yeah, but if you want to be kept up to date on the streaming stuff, like I said, 2 to 3 times a week, you can follow on the Twitch channel down there somewhere. Follow on the Twitch channel, and that'll send you an email whenever I start streaming. You can subscribe, which I think does something. You may not be able to subscribe yet. That is basically, subscriptions is basically a way to support me directly. Eventually you'll get access. I'm gonna have custom emoticons made, like a sloth, Liddy, and stuff like that. So eventually that will be an option. At the moment it's just a way for people to support me via Twitch. Twitter and Facebook both tend to get updated whenever I stream, and there'll be a video on YouTube always announcing it as well. And because it's going to happen quite a lot, just follow on Twitch. You'll know when we're doing it. We have some fun. We play some random games. We won't be playing Jurassic World or anything like that, any of the standard playthroughs. Ark we may do on the stream because it's quite a good game to stream, and that is how we're going to finish this video, by talking about Ark. You will have noticed that in the past 2 to 3 days, the server has been non-existent. It's dead. Basically, I have been keeping up to date, I have been updating it, but the server itself has decided it didn't want to update. So I got in touch with Blackbox, who, you know, I am very fond of. And basically, they updated the server, and like, they got back to me like, oh, Connor, your server updated perfectly well. I was like, no, it didn't. You updated the wrong server, because they updated the old server. They've finally taken that down. That doesn't exist anymore. But they updated the wrong server. They tried to update the new server and completely failed. So, I reinstalled the server, which wipes everything, and then the update worked. The problem is I had to wipe everything. Now. I'm hoping it's still okay. One of the guys I was talking to, who isn't in work today but is back tomorrow, he also reinstalled the server. He didn't do it as well as I did, apparently, because he still couldn't update the bloody thing. But he reinstalled the server as well, which means he must have had the files, right? Because you can't reinstall the server and keep the files. It deletes the files. So he must have made a backup, reinstalled the server, and then put the files back on. Now, unfortunately, by the time I saw that message, I was talking to the new guy, and he couldn't see the backup files. So, the situation is, we have a supposedly working, newly installed, fresh little server with nothing on it. And it's shut down at the moment because I don't want people to start playing it without at least explaining stuff and without knowing if we can get the old content back. There is a chance that everything's gone. There's nothing I can do about it. there's a chance. I couldn't back up the server personally because I didn't have FTP access because the server was down for me. I will know by this time tomorrow whether the backup succeeded or not. It should have. The guy should have the files. If he doesn't, I don't know what to do. It means everything's gone. That's just the way it is. I can apologize for a million years, but I've spent days working on this server problem. I've sent so many emails to Blackbox. I've done so much to try and get it to working that I can't apologize because I know I've really tried hard to get it working for you guys, and I don't know what to tell you. It may be dead. If it is, if there is no server backup, if Blackbox have once again really screwed up, we are leaving Blackbox. I've already paid for and set up another server with a more reliable company. Hopefully. Don't know why I'm doing hopefully like that. Hopefully. We've got another reliable server set up as a backup. If the Blackbox one works and the files are kept, I may transfer them to the new server anyway, because Blackbox are proving themselves to be incredibly inept at every single turn. But basically, if everything isn't gone, we'll stick with the Blackbox for a little bit more, and I will back up the server a little bit more than I have been doing. I think I need to do that. If not, we're going to move to a new host. You'll have to start again. It's going to suck. I won't blame you guys if you want to move servers, blah, 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 blah. I did warn you guys at the start, this may happen every now and again, because it's an alpha game, stuff like that. But it's not acceptable, and I still blame Blackbox, so... hopefully we won't have to move or anything, but if that's the case, at least we won't have to deal with Blackbox anymore. And I know some of you will leave, because I can imagine it's frustrating for you guys, it's frustrating for me as well. But hopefully it will be hunky-dory, and I know some of you at least will stick around, and we'll just rebuild, and it'll be cool. Starting again is fun, in a way, but it sucks to lose all your work. But hopefully, if we do move... no problems. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Apologies if this is a little... I'm a little dead at the moment. I feel awful. I was actually meant to go to Wales today, but I've had to delay it a day. Delay it a day because I'm dead. On the plus side, Liverpool won today. Football is back and it's beautiful. And yeah, that's about it. Nice updated video, I think. Nothing big. No drama. I'm done with the drama. I've had enough drama. I put it on myself half the time. All this thing with other human beings and life. It doesn't need to be drama. We're done. We're done with the drama. Life is good. I'm going to go. So, goodbye from me. Goodbye from Liddy. Doodaloo. I can't make it in my work. And I shall see you folks later. Cheers. Much love. And as always, bye-bye.